What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset your eBay password if you forgot it. Don't panic if you forgot your eBay password and find yourself locked out of your eBay account. eBay makes it relatively easy to reset your password and recover access to your account. The method I'll show you for resetting your eBay password will work from both the eBay website and the eBay mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to reset your eBay password if you forgot it. Step 1. Navigate to the sign-in screen for your eBay account where you're prompted to enter the email address or username associated with your eBay account and the associated password. Step 2. Choose Reset Your Password. The Reset Your Password screen is displayed. Step 3. Enter the email address or username associated with your eBay account and then choose Continue. The help screen is displayed where you'll see a prompt for eBay to send you a security code through either your email address or a text message to your phone number depending on the information you've supplied associated with your account. Step 4. Choose to receive the code and then leave the eBay help window open. It's important to note that you'll only have 15 minutes to get and use this code to reset your eBay password. In this example, I'll navigate to my email account to retrieve the 6-digit code. Step 5. Navigate back to the eBay help screen where you'll see a prompt to enter the 6-digit code to verify that it's you. Enter the code you were sent and then choose Continue. You'll see a message on the next screen letting you know that eBay has confirmed your identity and prompting you to enter a new password. Step 6. Enter what you want to be your new eBay password and then choose Continue. A screen with a congratulations message is shown, letting you know that your password has been successfully reset. Going forward, you'll use your new password whenever you're prompted to log in to your eBay account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.